the victims, the survivors, the first responders, of those affected by the Boston bombing 1 year ago today.
The day started on a quiet note. Boston's mayor later arrived at the site of the bombing. Later, Patrick Downs was one of the more than 260 people injured in the bombing. He says he's running again this year to celebrate the memory of those who lost their lives.
Let's show them they live on in our bonds of family, friendship, and community.
Runners, lawmakers, clergy, and community members all attended a special memorial service that was somber at times, and other times triumphant.
I am glad especially to share in the timeless triumph of our community's response to this crisis. Because as I see it, Boston Strong is about the triumph of community itself.
The ceremony concluded at the finish line with a moment of silence at 2:49 p.m., where the bombs went off a year ago. Vice President Joe Biden said Boston showed resilience in the face of tragedy, giving true meaning to the word Boston Strong.
You're an inspiration, without knowing it, to people all across this country who suffered tragedies and are going through tragedy. They'll see you, they hear you, they know of you, and the fact that you're here, I promise you, gives them hope.
Well, this year's marathon is scheduled for Monday. More than 36,000 runners will participate this year, the second largest field in Boston Marathon history. Tom, today.
All right, Michelle Macaluso, live for us tonight. Michelle, thanks.
Well, now to a developing story. The man accused in the deadly shootings outside Kansas City made his first court appearance.
Prosecutors have charged Frazier Cross with one count of capital murder for the death of a 14-year-old boy and his grandfather. This was right outside of the Jewish Community Center. Cross also faces one count of first-degree premeditated murder for the death of a woman at a nearby retirement complex. The capital murder charge carries the possibility of a death penalty.
That is an option under the first count of capital murder. The options for the sentence are life without parole, or if we choose, we file a notice of requesting the death penalty. That is something that we don't have to file when we file the charges.
Cross shouted, "Hail Hitler," at television cameras as officers arrested him. Also being held on $10 million bond.
Well, rampages like last Sunday's are why Attorney General Eric Holder has pushed for more training for law enforcement. He wants Congress to approve $15 million to better prepare patrol officers for mass shootings. Holder says patrol officers are often the first to respond on scene before SWAT teams arrive. Coming up next, attacked by a pet raccoon when she was a baby, her face severely injured. Today, this little girl got a big confidence boost. And later.
Did you see that? They are happy and they know it. Faculty and staff at a Georgia middle school showing off their moves for a good reason.
Fox 5 News is brought to you by Honda. Get a great deal during the Spring into a Honda sales event.
Bluetooth and text message reader comes standard.
Does it rock?
Standard.
A Honda sales event of your dreams. This is not a drill. Get a great deal during the Spring into a Honda sales event. Now, at your Honda dealer.
On the train test range.